Find the HCF of 56 and 72. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is 56 and 72. This is your step 1. Next. In this number, last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 5. A number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8's 16. Now last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. Now 14 is 2 7's 14. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1 7. Now the other number. Last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 7. A number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 3 6. 7 minus 6 1 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1's 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8's 16. Now 18 is 2 9's 18. 9 is 3 3's 9. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. Therefore our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places, that is here and also here, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here, starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 7. Do we have 7 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4 into 2, 8 is our HCF.